Hi, welcome to Pyrography Made Easy. I'm Brenda. In this episode, I'm going to show you the water droplets that I did. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. The water droplets was burned on birch plywood and it took me 2 hours to create them. I use a Colwood Super Pro 2 and my website, Pyrography Made Easy, has a written tutorial and a pattern for this artwork. Well, thank you again for watching my video and please subscribe.